Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual. Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual. Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual. Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual. Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual. Idiosyncrasy means a way of thought peculiar to an individual.